Hello everyone. As I promised in the previous video, I'm going to talk about writing mathematical formula inside Academic Presenter. In the next few minutes, you will see how it's easy and convenient to write formula inside Academic Presenter. Thanks to the Ustad Equation Editor engine, we'll experience a smart formula feature. We will get into that in a few minutes. But first, let me explain how researchers will write formula right now. There are two general ways for writing formula in academic papers. The first one is the writing by LaTeX through its markup language, and the second one is using third-party software for word processing application. Even though LaTeX is very flexible and beautiful, but sometimes very boring and debugging complicated formula for error is troublesome. On the other hand, using third-party software product has its own disadvantage. Mostly, they are not free, and in most of them, you need to draw the formula by using toolbar. Our answer to all these issues is using Ustad Mathematical Equation Editor engine. Ustad is an intelligent mathematical software that solves students' questions step by step with a human-like approach. It's able to do all calculus problems such as finding root of equations, solving inequalities, finding domain, drawing function analytically and numerically, calculating derivatives and integrals. Applicability of such a software was strongly tied to a stable equation editor, which by that students could ask their question from Ustad. Therefore, we came up with idea of our own equation editor with internal compiler. The internal compiler tries to correct the typed formula immediately after typing, so user can at the same time will see how its formula evolving. Okay, after a brief introduction, let's go and check how we can insert formula inside Academic Presenter. To insert formula, you can choose formula item from the insert menu. A window will be open, and in here you could write your formula. The syntax will be exactly as computer coding, which you may find in another mathematical software such as MATLAB, Maple, MuPad, and etc. If you don't know the syntax, then you can use the toolbox. And inside the toolbox, there are some samples that teaches you the standard syntax. In the top, you can see three combo boxes for changing the name of the font, size, style, and the fourth combo box in the right, top right, keeps the track and the history of your previous formula. As you can see, writing formula is easy and fast. After you type your formula, you need to paste it in your canvas. The button on toolbar with Academic Presenter icon will do this job for you. It is worth noting that by increasing the font size, the quality of the formula on the drawing canvas will be ameliorated. Therefore, we suggest to choose a large font size before transferring your formula from the Ustad Mathematical Equation Editor into the Academic Presenter. Thanks for watching this video. And in the next video, I will explain how we can have animated chart inside Canvas. Godspeed.